All of una dey ye children, ye citizens of this country. But I don't change the good name to T-Pain. I mean, I have changed the president's name to T-Pain. Anyway, Bayo and Onanuga is on TV. And then they let us understand now. Say the president don't know saying that T-Pain. Say Tinubu don't know saying that T-Pain. And that Tinubu is doing very well. But yeah, I want to pick out it. How you Mona watch this video? Bayo and Onanuga, talk to us.
The realities of what is going on in the country. How much of that? Because when citizens now start tagging their president and nickname are synonymous to pain, how does the presidency feel about it? And you said the president is not aware about that social media.
The president is aware that the citizens are going through some difficulties.
But is he aware that some citizens on social media are calling him T-Pain?
The president does not read what is in the social media.
Hey, but you that to manage media
said,
for him.
He said he's not,
you
not,
telling
not,
him, did you give
not
him
reading. I've seen people using that. Some people have also responded and they called the president a different name. So as far as they're concerned, it's a non-issue. Mm-hmm. Some people just out of mischief saying somebody's a T-Pain. It's not T-Pain. The president has never shied away from telling Nigerians that he feels their pain and is working very hard to make sure that he gives them some relief so that things will get better. This country will enjoy more prosperity.
Okay.
If you check what he has been doing, things are pointing to that direction. And the programs and that he has been implementing, we are beginning to see positive signs that things are getting better.
Mm-hmm.
Things were really bad when he
in
came.
In what areas, Mr. Onanuga?
In several areas.
Yeah, as a journalist, you perhaps will understand that when you are saying some of these things, you need to put figures and facts to buttress what you're saying. Is it a point that Nigeria has now dramatically moved in almost every indices of the economy in the negative? Nigeria has now become the fourth on the continent in GDP. Nigeria's inflation rate, Nigeria's
economic growth, our economy, despite inflation,
have really gone in the red.
We are still recording economic growth. The first two quarters of this year, we recorded growth. Despite the inflation.
How?
Revenue has increased. But this country in the first half of this year recorded about 9.1 trillion naira in revenue. Before that, those 6 months, this government was not even getting money from oil. It was mainly the money collected from industries, from other sources and so on. That
from
is
taxes.
Where the money came from. Trade surpluses, first two quarters of this year. We had more surplus this year in the first two quarters, showing that things are getting better. We are exporting more than we are importing.
Are you serious?
These are positive signs that the economy is not regressing, that the economy is improving. Look at the stock market. Look at the stock market. People who invested there are making money. The stock index has gone up. In fact, at the stage, it got to about 100,000. The index, and you can see positively we are getting more investment in that sector, and to show that the economy is not as bad as people are saying, but there are problems on that.
Mr. Onanuga, there are problems. Incorrect.
What are
when you
saying?
Say the economy is not that bad, Mr. Onanuga,
if some companies are,
how do you gauge a bad economy, Mr. Onanuga?
Let me, your
interest rate has gone in the last 1 year. Gone from about 600 to 700 to about 1,700.
The interest rate the CBN has been hiking interest rate because it wants to control inflation.
Mm-hmm.
That's the reason.
But you know the implication of that.
No.
And the price of commodity have been affected. Food inflation is on the rise.
The main driver for inflation, the main driver is food. And this government is working very hard to bring the price of food down. By the time
Bayo and Onanuga, before we continue, you didn't tell me, say Tinubu, no, say that they call him T-Pain. No. So if Tinubu come event, they call shout T-Pain, which is it that they talk about? The musician. Hey, now. So Tinubu, no, say, nah, will they call T-Pain? This is what would I work with. They may not be T-Pain again. Now waiting with a call and a T-Pain Pro Max. He never even knows the name of T-Pain. When they go call knows the name of Pro Max. So did you know? Now if you say you are not doing your job, they should have sacked you with those ministers. Because even if he know the social media, you are supposed to tell him that Your Excellency, things are now hard for Nigerians to the extent that they have changed your name to T-Pain. That's what Nigerians know him as. That's one. Secondly, why you onanuga? You say Nigeria is making more money. Are you joking here? You see, you know Nigeria, they calculate their earnings, their profit in Naira, but they actually make the money in dollars, most of the money. Now, you see, last year, when Buhari was in power, if Nigeria tells you that we have made 500 million Naira, it means they have made $1 million because it was around that rate last year. But this year, if Nigeria made that same $1 million, it's going to record as 1.7 billion Naira. So when Buhari is telling you we made 500 million, and Tinubu is telling you we made 1.7 billion, it's the same thing. As a matter of fact, if Tinubu tells you we made 1 billion, and Buhari tells you we made 500 million, Buhari made more money. Because that was $1 million. Today, Tinubu 1 billion, never reach $1 million again. And this man think we are so stupid that he come and tell us that we're making profit because they are calculating in Naira. Telling us that the economy is not as bad as it used to be. Are you joking with us? We used to be number one in the continent by GDP. We used to be the richest country. Today, we are not second. We are not third. We are not four. And you tell me we are progressing. The economy is progressing. How? Progress is failed. You know they explain them. If I did progress, you don't need to explain. Give me. I go, no. If this economy is moving forward, you don't need to explain. Give me. I go, no. Today, anybody where picking gets Achma by mistake, say you need to buy a healer. Now God handed in a fasting and prayer. Then the ration in healer use now. And somebody's telling us that the economy is getting better. Well, to them as politicians, the economy is getting better because they are cashing out. And they hear say Bonoas of Assembly now they propose them they buy new plane for Shetima. Because say the last trip where they go, they say something like the plane. Now they cut the trip short. So they are proposing that inside this country, now we'll find money, buy new plane for Shetima. And if they want to buy, they will buy, they will not ask anybody permission. Now we go to suffer here and we go to cry. Bayo onanuga, do your job. Tell the president that Nigerians have changed his name. They are not calling him T-Pain. That's what is happening in town. If he's not going through social media, tell him. Shey Tinubu, I mean you yourself, you know they go through time, I mean you know they see the name that they call Bayo. Lots of Bayo, I don't want to pay the T-Pain people. Come on. Pay Anja when your people are suffering, people are hungry. They tell me say things are not as bad. Not provoke me, Bayo.